Today, we're flipping the script on DMX. Yeah, you know him as the gritty, hard-hitting rapper with that unmistakable growl, but did you know DMX had a surprisingly softer side? Today, we're not just talking about his musical career, but his fascinating love for bugs. Yup, you heard that right. Let's get into it. Before we get deep into Earl's life, what is entomology? Entomology is the scientific study of insects, a branch of zoology. Insects are among the most diverse groups of animals on the planet, encompassing more than a million described species, with many more yet to be discovered. Entomologists study various aspects of insects, including their behavior, ecology, physiology, genetics, and interactions with humans and other organisms. This field of study is crucial for understanding biodiversity, ecology, and the roles insects play in both natural and human-made environments. Before we jump into his love for bugs, let's set the stage with a brief bio. Earl Simmons, better known as DMX, was born on December 18, 1970, in Mount Vernon, New York. He had a rough childhood, marked by a turbulent home life and frequent run-ins with the law. Despite these challenges, DMX found solace in music, and by the late 90s, he exploded onto the hip-hop scene with his debut album, It's Dark and Hell is Hot. Known for his gritty lyrics and raw energy, DMX became a defining voice in rap, with hits like Rough Riders Anthem, Party Up, and Where the Hood At. But behind the tough exterior was a man with a deep appreciation for the natural world, especially insects. As a child growing up in Yonkers, New York, DMX spent a lot of time outdoors. While other kids might have been playing sports or video games, young Earl was out there observing insects. He'd spend hours watching ants build their colonies or marveling at the intricate patterns on a beetle's shell. This curiosity never left him, even as he grew older and became a global rap sensation. DMX often found a sense of peace and wonder in the natural world, a stark contrast to the chaos of his early life and later fame. For DMX, bugs weren't just fascinating creatures, they were a metaphor for life. In many interviews, he talked about how he admired their perseverance and survival instincts. Just like bugs, DMX faced countless challenges and always kept moving forward. Insects might be small, but they're incredibly resilient, and that resonated deeply with him. This is reflected in his music as well, where themes of struggle, survival, and resilience are prominent. In his song Slippin', DMX talks about falling down but always getting back up, much like the insects he admired. DMX's love for bugs went beyond mere fascination, he actually collected them. He had a variety of insects, from praying mantises to beetles, and took great care in setting up their habitats. He'd often spend time feeding and observing them, finding a sense of peace in their presence. It was a therapeutic hobby that offered him a break from the chaos of his public life. Imagine DMX, the hardcore rapper, meticulously setting up a terrarium for his bugs. It's a side of him that most fans would never expect. Interestingly, DMX's fascination with bugs also crept into his music. If you listen closely to some of his lyrics, you'll find references to insects that reflect his observations and experiences. In Stop Being Greedy, he mentions the relentless nature of ants, again drawing a parallel to his own persistence in the face of adversity. DMX's interest in bugs wasn't just a hobby, it influenced his creative process. He often spoke about how watching insects helped him think about life differently.
I remember one day coming from the studio at 6 o'clock in the morning and pulling over on the highway, be like 4 cars, you know, just to watch the sunrise. And it was at that point that I fell in love with Arizona. I said, you know what, this has to be God's country. You know, because I'd never seen anything as beautiful as that sunrise. Then I met the devil in God's country.
This unique perspective gave his music an edge, blending raw emotion with thoughtful reflection. His songs often have layers of meaning, much like the complex behaviors of the insects he observed. For example, the way ants work together as a community might have inspired his frequent themes of loyalty and brotherhood in songs like We Right Here. Beyond music, bugs played a role in DMX's personal philosophy. He believed that every creature, no matter how small, had a purpose and a role in the larger ecosystem.
You know, a lot of people are like, yo, you know, why don't you get on and say a prayer? You know, say a prayer, you know, say a prayer. And the reason I didn't or haven't is because I feel like this is the time when you should learn to pray for yourself. You know what I'm saying? God has given you time away from the distractions. You got a bee on your shoe. You know, away from the distractions, like that one, you know, away from the, you know, the everyday hustle, things that we came to think were important. We're finding out haven't been that important at all, you know, haven't been that important at all, you know, and started to realize that it's really important. It's having our loved ones around us, having our loved ones with us, you know, close counters. You know, just getting back to who we are, who we're supposed to be.
This belief extended to his views on life and humanity. DMX saw himself as part of a bigger picture where every struggle and triumph contributed to his growth. He often used the example of insects to illustrate his points in interviews and conversations. He admired how ants, despite their size, could build massive colonies through cooperation and hard work. This mirrored his own life experiences and the way he built his career from the ground up. DMX found a therapeutic aspect in observing bugs. In a world where he was constantly in the spotlight and dealing with intense personal struggles, spending time with his insect collection offered him a rare chance to relax and reflect. The quiet, methodical nature of bugs provided a calming counterpoint to his often tumultuous life. This practice of finding peace in small things is a lesson we can all take to heart, reminding us that even in the busiest of times, there can be moments of stillness and clarity. DMX's legacy is multifaceted. While his music and raw energy will always be what he's best known for, his love for bugs adds another layer to his story. It reminds us that even the toughest personas have soft, unexpected sides. It's a testament to his complexity as a person, someone who could channel intense emotions into his music, yet find solace in the quiet, intricate world of insects. This love for bugs was a small but significant part of what made DMX the unique individual he was.
I just want to say I'm honored to be here. There's my brother. We did a great movie together. And on that movie, he was just rising up as a star. His first album didn't even come out yet, but he knew his journey was starting. We stood outside the Tunnel nightclub about to shoot a scene, and he looked at me and tears in his eyes because he knew about the journey he was about to embark on becoming a hip-hop icon.
So, the next time you think of DMX, remember there's more to the man than just his music. His fascination with bugs shows us that everyone has their own unique interests and passions. What are some of the unexpected hobbies of other hip-hop legends you'd like us to dive into? Drop a comment below and let us know. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more deep dives into the lives of your favorite artists. Until next time, keep an eye open.